All right, you know how I've been messing with this video and really struggling with, like, how I want to put it together?
Yeah, you've been talking about that for a while.
So I don't know whether to do, like, a full-on vlog-style video where it's just a bunch of clips that are funny throughout the time that we've been here.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Or to do more of, like, a movie-style trailer where it's, like, cool and epic and motivational about everything going on with the pandemic and how we decided to, like, come out here and do all of that.
Well, that would be really good, too. Maybe we could do both.
I was thinking that too.
Okay, good.
Okay, so yeah, let's just do that then.
Parts, but at the end of the day, we're one body. There's a mutuality and there's a recognition of our interdependence that requires of this moment that we direct a statewide order for people to stay at home.
That was awesome, right? See, my friends and I set up this tramp wall in the middle of the desert. Why? Let me start from the beginning. We were living near LA and we were on the cusp of a major breakthrough for the sport of tramp wall. That's when Corona hit. The whole world shut down, and with it, all the momentum we'd built was lost until we'd had an idea.
Jake, get down from there.
No. This is my home now.
It was risky. I had to dip into the last of my savings with no real idea when I'd make money again.
You wanted to learn how to do tramp wall, Paul?
Oh,
we're gonna teach you how to do tramp wall.
Oh, you like it?
Oh! I've never had anything like this happen before.
We rented an Airbnb out near Joshua Tree National Park. Our plan is to stay for the duration of this pandemic while we continue to train, create, and inspire. Welcome to Operation Desert Tramp, Episode 1.
Oh, yeah!
Damn, that was close.
Oh! Rattlesnakes!
Let's go.
Oh, boy, baby!
That's right.
That's what I'm talking about.
Who's the new heavy hitter? That's what I'm talking about.
Come on, 10 seconds. I'm starting to.
Just get it in. Come on, just get it over with.
Three, two, one.
Don't let him bite you.
It's warm.
It's warm in there. I'm so scared. This is such a long
Five
time.
5 seconds.
Oh God, you're only halfway
Seven,
through.
7, 8, 9.
Some dirt fell
10,
down.
Ah!
Fucking fuck.
Shake it off later, Taylor Swift. Let's get back up on the wall.
Got it. Whoa!
Oh. Get. I know. I've been doing better.
Spirit of the battle knows nothing. Come to me.
Sorry. You're wrong. You're wrong. We've always been wrong.
I'm better than you.
We're going on a trip in a little rocket ship too.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
To the mountains. Past the van that looks sketchy.
Why are we going to the mountains? Oh.
Because it's my birthday.
Oh, it's his birthday.
Person could say that.
Oh!
Oh, we're already at a pretty cool view.
Oh gosh!
Gosh!
Oh god!
So I have a confession to make, everyone. I may have sat on Paul's cake.
Whoa. Thank you.
birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
What is going on?
I feel so bad.
Thank you so, so much for watching this video. With the pandemic going on and how scary the world can be, I hope that my videos bring a smile to your face. And I'll see you for episode 2 next time. Welcome to Operation Desert Tramp, episode 1.
Are we ready to sign, Dillon?
I'm ready to sign. Are you ready to sign, Luke?
I'm ready to sign. Are you ready to sign, Jake?
I'm ready to sign. Are you ready to sign?
Ready?